right? So the first thing you're going to do before anything is just smell it, because the aroma is just absolutely delicious. Just by the smell, you will get the full flavor of the jamón, right? Then afterwards, what we'll do is we'll put it on our tongue. We're not going to chew it. We'll press our tongue against our hard palate, very hard. We'll close our lips, and then we'll breathe in and out without chewing it. And you will get the full flavor of the jamón, right? And then after that, we'll chew it. Okay? That's the real flavor of the Iberian pig, among only fed on acorns.